To install a column in the split-splitless inlet, place a septum on the column. This is used to position the column. Place a nut and ferrule on the column. Trim the column. Position the column so that it extends 4 to 6 millimeters past the ferrule. While maintaining the column position, install the column in the inlet. Set the inlet pressure to a typical operating value. Verify that there is flow through the column.